Introducing first, from Norwich, England, weighing in at 174 pounds, the assassin, Will.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
Business just picked up. The man has arrived.
And his partner from Paducah, Kentucky, weighing in at 190 pounds. Ricochet!
Do you know what Paducah, Kentucky's known for, Byron?
What's that, Corey?
Nothing except Ricochet. He is their biggest export. This guy can do it all. The preeminent high flyer in the game lives for the adrenaline in his veins. This is about to blow your mind. There is nothing Ricochet can't do.
One of the most positive, confident athletes in the game today. The future of flight has arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, we have tag team action coming up.
And given the state of the tag team division right now and how incredibly competitive it is, this match might just make or break one of these teams.
The eclectic Shinsuke.
And his partner from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
WWE by storm.
You're absolutely right. And since WrestleMania, since this quote change in attitude from Shinsuke, some people have called it some sort of psychological downward spiral. I think it's been an emotional ascent leading Nakamura straight to the top.
Well, that ascent has made Nakamura one of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE, simply because you never know what he's gonna do next.
Confusing, charismatic, and dangerous as the day is long.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one competitor comes out ahead here.
How's it? Tear the features clean off your face.
At the arm. You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Nailed it.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned at Backlash 2016. The unlikely duo of Rhino and Heath Slater caught lightning in a bottle and ran through the tag team title tournament. In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural Tag Team Champions.
Oh, perfect kick. Fireman's carry. This doesn't look good, Corey.
Couldn't agree more, Cole. This has got trouble written all over it.
There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to their resume and enjoyed the recognition of being the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions. The team of Rhino and Heath Slater was the team no one expected to be in the finals. Slater had extra motivation because he was fighting for a WWE contract.
And at one point, it seemed like the Usos had everything well in hand, but Rhino and Heath Slater refused to lose. After a gore from Rhino practically cut Jimmy Uso in half.
Here we go with Shinsuke.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
How much more punishment needs to be dished out? Just finish it!
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
I think this one's over.
Sharp knee.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
There's the tag. What do these two have in mind?
We might just see it here. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Drop kick. It hits the mark.
Ricochet carried a revered reputation upon being signed by WWE, and I must say, all of his acclaim is well warranted. Watch any highlight of Ricochet, and you will instantly realize that he lives up to.
Show signs of fatigue, and you have to assume his partner is just itching.
We got a cover. Ricochet easily gets the shoulder up.
Nice kick out there.
Touching again on Ricochet's reputation coming in the WWE, Ricochet gained so much of his popularity outside of WWE. But since arriving on this stage, he's taken his game to a whole new level.
And he has to, Byron. Because if you ask me, he came here with a bit of an overblown reputation. I mean, as I become more seasoned as a journalist, I grow more and more skeptical of internet darlings like Ricochet.
Ricochet has been proclaimed as the future of flight, Corey. With that in mind, what is the best strategy against him?
Well, Ricochet has the cheat code in life to turn off gravity, so keeping him grounded is paramount to having success. He can dazzle people, no doubt, but sometimes in a match, it becomes a fight, and that's why I believe Ricochet is outgunned.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We heard Corey's thoughts on grounding Jay Byron. Would you agree on that being the best way to gain the advantage?
Well, as Corey alluded to, Ricochet is a human video game. But I think his opponent would be surprised by Ricochet's match skills as well. He's a multifaceted superstar that presents...
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
Close to getting out of control for him.
He's not looking good, and at this point, he has no option but to make it to his corner and get his partner in there.
At this point, they both look to be about evenly matched. Maybe I'd give him an edge, but not by much.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Nasty drop. Can he score the pin? And he kicks out.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Here it comes, guys. Look at this.
Oh, my.
Is he done? Byron, I know in preparation for this match you were studying footage.
He breaks out.
He's not done just yet, Michael.
Ooh, that kick could be a game changer.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Misses the dive.
And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool.
Byron, I don't think people rewind tapes and VCRs anymore. It's all digital now. Even I know that. But regardless, Corey, how would you contain Ricochet's explosive offense?
Well, I mean, listen, like Byron said, Ricochet can be a stick of dynamite.
Counter here.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Big move coming.
Wait for it.
Is he done? His way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
What a strike.
Here's his chance to win this.
Keep your eye on this one.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Something to get back in this thing.
Boom!
Two.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that.
Three.
Talk about having the living hell beat out of you. You can't help but wonder how much more of this he can take.
He's definitely in trouble, Cole. He might want to rethink his strategy and keep this match in the ring.
He's making a statement here with this attack. He wants no part of the outside.
So close, just a... And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Goes down hard.
This is what makes it one of the best in the business.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Oh, man! He's so close to making it. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Amazingly, neither side looking to give in here, guys. I don't think we could have asked for a more exciting match.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Looks like he's starting to falter. Guys, he's gonna have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
You better stay right where he is.
Incoming.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's looking at it. Got the reversal.
Michael.
Will he be victorious?
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
With all the damage done, you have to wonder how much.
Kinshasa!
Game, set, match. This one is over.
That's it. Nakamura just ended it.
Knee stop!
That'll ruin your leg.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart. Nakamura in off the tag.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
Superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
He caught him slipping. Here he goes. Is he done?
No, he breaks out of it.
But does he have enough energy left to get back?
Nakamura might have it right here.
Two! And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
I thought for Shinsuke Nakamura setting it up.
Is he done?
Somehow he breaks it.
He may have broken free, Cole, but I assure you the damage has already been done.
Ooh!
Really working over the body. If I was Shinsuke, I'd rein in the antics a little bit.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Look out! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam. Shinsuke. Nakamura.
Here's his moment, Michael.
That's it. Nakamura just ended it.
He's lighting him up.
Here we go.
lightning fast reflexes.
Big backdrop.
The longer this fight goes on, the more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is going to have enough to pick up the win?
Incoming. This is going to be big, one way or another.
Look at this.
Bad move there.
I don't know what made him think that was a good idea.
Hooked him up.
Tagged in.
What a stomp. Good grief. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Can he finish him off here?
He stalked his opponent from the top turnbuckle. He might have.
Is he done?
Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him off that hook?
He's going for it all.
Whoa!
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Big slam.
Ooh, what impact.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Elbow drop with authority.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
No, he reverses it.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
All measured up.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
Now, Shinsuke Nakamura is the legal man.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Shinsuke Nakamura just too fast for him.
It's like trying to fight smoke. Yeah, that won't separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it. Not good for the back and body.
He's calling for it.
Here we go.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep. Get rid of the self-doubt and continue on toward victory.
Look out! What impact!
Just when you thought he...
This could do it!
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Guys, this is tag team competition at its absolute best.
I think we know what this is.
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Oh, no. We know.
What? Clothesline.
Ouch.
That should do it.
We got a cover.
One. Two.
Nailed it.
Measured up.
Scoop slam.
Going all the way up.
Look at this.
Wow.
Elbow.
So much for Nakamura being reserved.
Neck. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Super kick!
Two! Three!
Oh, boy. He is rolling.
Ooh, what impact. Showing off some of his speed there.
Ooh, nasty impact.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
Ooh, what a kick.
Beautiful technique.
Neck breaker.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different. Nakamura in off the tag.
Thank you.
Seen here at WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Beautiful technique.
An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
If every tag team in the back isn't watching this match right now, they're doing themselves a major disservice.
He wants no part of the outside.
Tagged in.
This has been a war. When this guy's on, look out.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Smart attacking the arm.
Damn it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Good night.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
Nasty impact.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Cross the shoulders.
Slam with authority.
That should do it right there.
Two.
Real close. Too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Look out.
Yeah.
Let's hope he can keep this kind of effort going.
Inverted power slam.
Wow.
The King of Strong Style with a massive slam.
Shinsuke Nakamura.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
That's it. Nakamura just ended it.
Aggression in the corner.
Boot right in the jaw.
Oh!
A lot of pride on the line here in this tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for. The win.
For the finish.
Here we go. Nakamura Kinshasa.
That might.
He thinks he has it. Two. Wow, the ref got hit hard there.
He may not get back up.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Instinct. That's the only thing keeping these teams standing at this point.
You gotta believe this one's over. He might have it.
He's definitely starting to lose it here.
Releases the hold.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Pinning predicament.
One, two, and an ear fall.
He's still in this.
I don't know how much more these superstars can take, guys. You'd have to think something's got to give here soon.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Be careful not to get disqualified.
But he's winning. Oh.
Got every ounce of that one. This could be over.
Good night.
He's not going to like this.
There we go.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
And here's another quick look at those superstars in action in that tag team battle.
This was another great moment.
He ain't messing around.
Check him out here. And this is how he ended it.
Here are your winners, the Assassin.
off the night with an impressive victory.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.